Well, this is a very competitive division, isn't it? The top division, but they've been pretty steady so far, Alan.
Well, they have, and there are no easy points to be won in the top division. And it hasn't come easy to them, but I think they've done well with the resources at their disposal.
Put in from the wide area.
So the save made by the goalkeeper.
We've got an angle on this offside call, Alan, and I must say, it is the most difficult thing in all the officiating, I think, but this assistant has got eagle eyes.
Well, I certainly wouldn't want to do that job because the speed that players move now, as it turns out, what a great call.
Lala. And here's Young. And the cross goes towards the far post. That's an own goal. Could be a very costly own goal because they're trailing to it now. New. Could be dangerous. To chill. Ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it. Referee has pointed for a corner. And here comes the corner. Not able to take full advantage of a good position. Comes in strongly. It's a poor touch and the possession's gone away.
Straightforward stop from an effort from a long, long way out.
Here's Young.
Probing the pass.
On the attack here. Quick into the tackle. And the result is going to be a throw. Coming up now, a corner. The ball's just deflected behind for that.
Decided that this time they're going to play the short corner.
Lala! Good stop by the goalkeeper. Some potential in this move.
To level it up now.
Well, there's the equaliser.
And a really good start to the game. It's always thrilling when both teams show that they can score in a match. I wonder where we'll go from here.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area.
Young, he's put it away.
Martin Mouth there, he might have thought that was going to hit the bar, but now he's just crept under, unstoppable.
He can't have scored many better than this, with the bend he's imparted onto the ball.
Well, give him credit, you could see exactly what he set out to do there and executed it perfectly.
That's good movement forward here. To Chung. And here's the shot. Goalkeeper hangs on. Now Yim. Lala. Here's a chance to attack.
It's Young with the ball.
In with a chance. Great ball. Real chance to finish it off. Wonderful save. Corner kick given. Corner played in. Very sharp reaction save from close in. Corner played into the middle. Up for grabs here. He's looking for the cross. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. He's got it away. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Here's a chance! Two in front now!
Well, keep the concentration, and they've won this match, I think.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game.
Figue.
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Hale. There's going to be a throw-in after that tackle. That's a wasted throw. He's given it straight to the opposition. Promising build-up until that challenge. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Could be dangerous. Zhao. Good defending. This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this. To Chung. Coming really deep as a forward to an incisive pass. And out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively. Swung in from the corner. Utaka! Well, that could be an important moment. That would have got them right back in the match.
Well, they haven't had too many chances, and I think that miss could cost them in this game.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. Good deep cross towards the far post. And it's in! Perfect header! Really very good header, great technique, worthy goal.
Well, it wasn't just about the quality of header. That was good enough, but the movement that allowed him to find that space, that was the good bit.
Well, I like the look of this attack. They've got the ball back by that interception. I know this manager's not too keen on this kind of play. He'd rather the ball was in the up. Slipping it through. Played in the clear. Defended well.
The fourth official
the board shows three added minutes.
3 minutes of added time.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Hale. A chance to break away now on the counter. Treads it through. very good distance to the clearance. So that.
You don't often get a first half as one-sided as this one. They've been very good, the team that are leading, of course.
Well, they're in a good position here.
Curry.
Now Ishige. Well, the cross doesn't get past the first man. Now this looks promising. Got in the way. Lala got the ball and they're going at the opposition with speed. Park. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Mang. Here's Numata. Park. Mang. Young. Nice bit of interplay between these two. Here's Chung. It's Hill. Curry. Ishige. And here's Young. Here's a chance to attack. Space to try and hit it now. Oh, it's a tremendous goal.
And it's so hard to counter, Martin, that one, two-touch stuff. The understanding between this team. Well, the opposition couldn't get near.
One team really on their game today. The other very off-colour. Referee says free kick.
Cleared away by the defender. Sammy. This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this. To Chung.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Wasn't a very good tackle, but the referee has seen that they've kept the ball and
to score! Beautifully guided past the goalkeeper.
I don't think we expected this, such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline.
No need to stop the play there.
Referee sees that as a foul, and it is a free kick.